And new at noon, he just retired as a Rhode Island State Supreme Court judge at the end of 2020. Francis Flaherty has now tested positive for COVID-19. Spokesperson for state court says Flaherty is doing well and is isolating at home. It means he's unable to preside over ceremonies to swear in new local lawmakers, including House Speaker-elect Joe Sicarchi. Flaherty was on the state's highest court for 18 years before announcing his retirement in October.